Reading with Val.
Hi everyone, my name is Valerie. Imagine if you were on a road to home, but you have no idea where home is, and you don't even know who you're going to be spending time home with. And that's basically what happens to Santiago. And he is the main character in Santiago's Road Home. And this book is by Alexandra Diaz. This book is a realistic fiction book, and I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. Santiago is the main character in our story. And in this book, he does not want to go back to his family and his house where his abusive grandmother abuses him. And he has very little money, and so he's going to try to escape his grandmother's hands and grasp. And on his journey, he meets Maria Dolez and her daughter, Allegra. Santiago tries to sort of follow them and join their sort of group and go to the United States from Mexico. And they join the coyote. But some unexpected and unfortunate events happen, and they're stranded in the desert, and they have to rely on themselves and rely on the people around them. And they have really little food in the backpacks and very little water. And I have to remind you, this is the desert. Without a lot of water, you could die. And unfortunately, they got detained by the ice, and they separated, and Santiago doesn't even know if Allegra or Maria Dolez is even alive right now. And he has to survive and find the little hope that this situation has become of. My favorite character in this book is Allegra, because she's really little. She's like 5. And she has to go on this really big mission, and that requires a lot of courage, braveness, and a lot of just really grit and determination. And in this book, she has shown all of that because she didn't really complain at all when they were stuck in the desert and the coyote died. And she didn't complain that she didn't have enough food or she was really thirsty. She just kept on moving, and that's a lot to say from a 5-year-old like Allegra. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. This book is a great book about immigration and finding the joy and happiness. And thank you guys for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this book. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. See you guys soon. Bye.